Well, Belle was a gift from the Automobile Club of Southern California. It's one of the bells that marks the El Camino Real, which is the Royal Road. When you come, you'll be in here at Autoclub Speedway, so give that bell a ring.
It's not official until you ring the bell, Kyle. And that makes it official. Kyle Bouch winning the Royal Purple 300.